Windsurf AI isn't just for developers, and here's why UX designers should be paying attention. What if UX designers could directly influence product behavior without writing a line of code? Or better yet, having AI doing it for them? That's where Windsurf AI comes in, the coding sidekick that's not just for developers anymore. Windsurf AI is a developer tool that uses AI to edit and generate code. But here's the twist. You don't need to be a coding expert, you just need to know what you want. It understands natural language, so whether you're tweaking layouts, fixing accessibility issues, or refining iterations, Windsurf can handle it. Say you want to create a sign-up form for a newsletter. Just write in your prompt and let the magic happen. But prompts aren't the only way it can create code. Let's say you want to recreate the LogRocket homepage. Just take a screenshot, upload it on Windsurf, and it'll use HTML, CSS, and JavaScript to mimic the image and some of its features. For UX designers, this means your ideas don't have to stop at the wireframe. You can upload it directly in Windsurf and create a working prototype. And if you want to align a component better, fix spacing, or I don't know, add a hover animation, for example, you can ask for it in plain English. Windsurf will edit the code and developers can directly review and ship it. This creates faster iterations, tighter feedback loops, and less guesswork. Windsurf AI is breaking the code barrier, bringing designers, developers, and even product managers into the same creative flow. So the next time you've got a product idea, don't just hand it off. Use Windsurf AI to shape and refine it, and subscribe to LogRocket for more UX design tips.